The optimal cancer care pathways are a web-based resource designed to make best practice care for cancer transparent to patients, GPs and their families. There are many optimal cancer care pathways that have been developed, starting with the more common cancers such as bowel and breast and prostate through to the rarer cancers such as pancreatic and lung. There is also a guide to providing optimal cancer care to Aboriginal and Torres Strait Islander peoples. GPs are mostly involved in screening programs such as cervical and bowel, and certainly in lifestyle advice to reduce their risk of cancer. But we may only see one or two cancers a year. So the optimal cancer care pathways offer us an easy resource to access the latest information and to assist our patients in gathering the information they need to make the best decision for them. The optimal care pathways have the key stages of a patient's cancer care journey. There are seven steps, starting with prevention and early detection, investigation and initial referral, through to treatment, setting the expectations with the treatment team and the patient, further testing and follow-up, as well as through to survivorship. Optimal care pathways come in three different versions. There's the clinical guide, which is a very detailed version, including evidence for best practice care. The quick reference guide, designed to be used by the GP with their patient, and also a patient guide, what to expect for the patient and their families. Health pathways can be used to access the optimal care pathways, either by searching on the health pathways site for optimal cancer care pathways, or even for suspected symptoms such as suspected melanoma, which will then lead you to links to the optimal cancer care pathways. Or you can directly go to the Cancer Victoria or Cancer Australia to access those pathways. In South East Melbourne, the optimal cancer care pathways are available through your local PHN website.